This is the future, folks, okay?
From the future.
No.
Here in the G-Spot Radio, we actually have Reni Mimura.
Hi, my name is Reni Mimura. I live in New York from Japan because I'm on TV and American Idol.
Yay!
My favorite things to eat is strawberry shortcake. Thank you.
Why do you like strawberry shortcake?
Oh, now it's better.
Why don't you go?
Because it's so cute, it looks cute, and also it's tasty. Sweet. She's always eating sweets.
Oh, really?
Yes. Yeah. I love sweets.
You like candy and chocolate and things like that?
Yeah, I have. Always.
Always.
So no wonder you're always smiling and very cheerful. So as a kid, you have probably have a lot of cavities because you've been eating a lot of candies, huh?
She's always cleaning her teeth.
Oh, okay, like a good girl chef.
Oh, yes. I'm a good girl. Listen, chicken eyes is a nia. Otherwise, I look like a morning and night and a night. He's a super good and any mono demo. He's a fashion of love. I see the yo. But to me, on the head, otherwise, I do not like my city. Your arm, even if you are nervous, if you can, don't touch me. I have a website.
Yes.
www.renireni.com.
So check that out. That's where you can find a lot of information about Reni and also her friends. They're here also. Can you guys introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Mako. My favorite vegetable is shungiku. Thank you.
What's shungiku?
Shungiku is like vegetable. It's green spinach.
Like a spinach?
Mm. But taste is...
It's different.
It's more spicier.
Spicy vegetable.
More crunchy.
We'll look that up. Okay.
Hi, I'm Maiko. I'm a dancer for her and translate for her today. Mm-hmm. My favorite food right now is lasagna.
Oh, lasagna. Oh, you're Italian. Nice choice. Why do you sing and dance for everybody?
Love to joy to share. She came from Japan.
She came from Japan to share you all love and peace and joy.
I came from
Japan. We like the
Powerpuff Girls.
She's actually coming from the future.
Really?
Because Japan is 13 hours ahead.
Oh, okay.
She's the ambassador of Moe. Do you know Moe?
No, what's that?
Moe is like cute.
Cute and always tied to you. 気持ちにさせる.
Like everybody makes feel cheerful, supportive, smile. It's the word meaning, the Moe.
So she's the ambassador of a cutesy smile.
Yeah. Fun. We need more of that. We need more of that in this country, especially
in New York.
Especially, a lot of people are depressed in New York. With your music, it will make them smile.
Yeah, you're like a ray of sunshine.
Yeah.
Sunshine.
It's wonderful.
New York の人たちは新しいものを探しているので、
早く私を見つけてほしいなと思ってます。はい。Well, she feels that New York always looking for something new.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
So yeah, so she feels like everybody found something new, and then she wants everybody to find her.
patient, pathetic, hungry and blue. No common sense, no place to live, no stop, no cross and no clue. Tell me, what do you think can do? Tell me, what do you think can do? I'm so deep, all of my gonna be. だからもし皆さんが私が輝いて見えていたら、うん、その輝きは皆さんのものです、実は。
So she's saying like if you think she's very shining, crystal, that means like you are the shine.
Yeah.
You are sparkling.
Yeah. Oh wow, so we're sparkling in her presence.
Oh wow.
It's like Twilight.
That's amazing. You know, I was in a horrible mood today, you know? I was really angry. I was probably gonna beat someone up. Oh. But the second I see all of you guys, I'm happy all of a sudden.
Yeah.
Which kind of makes me a little concerned because I figure if when I stop seeing you, will I go back to being unhappy?
Oh. Is that true?
I don't know.
In other words, we need Reni even more 24/7 to keep our happiness.
Exactly, kind of like heroin, you know. Like,
so he's talking about girl superheroes. But anyway, yes.
Here we need them so much, you know. Because I mean, look at what we're wearing. We're all so trapped.
I know.
Imagine if we were all wearing bunny ears.
Next time on the G Spot Radio.
Next time we're wearing bunny ears.
This is the future, folks.
Yes,
like,
a cat.
Yeah,
a cat.
No, I'm a cool cat, okay?
Oh, it's a cool cat.
This is my paws.
Little cat.
Alright? Boom. Yeah. See, this is what we should all be wearing, I think. You're a trendsetter, alright? Don't stop.
Yeah, it's kind of like how Lady Gaga is, like, trendsetting, like, weird stuff. You're gonna be trendsetting the maid outfit with the bunny ears and the cat ears, things like that.
If you guys could have, each of you, one superpower, right? What would it be, and what would you do with it?
She's like ordinary girl who needs attention a lot. But after she transforms, she can.
何でもできる。
She can do anything like on the stage. She can sing. She can dance. She can dance.
You're kind of like Iron Man with bunny ears. Because, you know, he's a normal guy until he puts the suit on, then he becomes super. Mm. So you're kind of like, you know, a superhero in real life. What about you guys? Any powers?
I said magic spell, and everybody smiling.
Oh. Really?
Special
skill
to like, if I say something, the food is coming.
Oh, for cooking purposes.
Wow.
Cookie.
Get the ingredients. Can you rob banks with the power to smile?
That's a good issue, right? Could you use your powers for evil?
Turn that frown upside down.
That's kind of like the Joker with one of those laughing gas.
I know, right?
But you know what? I trust you guys with powers. I don't know anyone else in this room. If I were to give powers to anyone, it'd be.
Okay, you gotta be on your knees.
Oh,
hey!
That's what your art say every day.
That's usually telling your intern.